quick and discover Shiraz Viognier. Langhorne Creek, so relatively cool for South Australia. Lots and lots of kind of brambly, really purple fruit with a lovely high note, which comes from the kind of Viognier, which is co-fermented in. Absolutely delicious wine, really soft, juicy tannins. I'd say probably really, really good with curries. So often disappoint. This is absolutely stonking. It's kind of none of those horrible sort of faulty, slightly overdone oxidative notes. It's still really tight and fresh and juicy, but lots and lots of life left in it despite being a Grand Reserve, so it's already got some age on it. Again, lovely, lovely, elegant structure, lots of freshness, really makes you want that kind of next glass. Delicious wine. Last but not least, St. Hallett Gamekeeper should be absolutely benchmark Barossa, so lots of rich, jammy, juicy red and black fruits. Lots of support and underlying oak, but still should be quite light and juicy. An amazing sweetness of fruit, but this time with a bit of a sort of twist of some mocha, some sort of coffee grinds, and that underlying oak really sort of supports and adds lots of